Hi, I'm Louis Grabowski. I am the director of the Executive Doctorate in Business Program at Georgia State University, but more importantly, I am the mentor of Cami Anderson and through the World Affairs Council. We were sort of paired up, I guess, about a year ago, and in that process, I have learned quite a bit about both Kennesaw and what it takes to be a success at Kennesaw and why things are the way they are. In all seriousness, I have learned a tremendous amount from Cami. Even though it's supposed to be I'm her mentor, I've learned a tremendous amount from Cami, and I hopefully you have learned something from me in the program.
I have. It's been great working with you and being able to talk with you and having the opportunities to be able to share, just hear your stories and be able to see how those stories can actually apply to even some of the things that I've been considering in the ways that I've been moving professionally. So it's been an awesome opportunity to be able to have Louis as a mentor, because I feel as though we've developed a really great relationship. I've already joked, and I'm just going to say on the record, that I will be with him when he meets his new mentee. We're now joined at the hip. But that really does speak to just the value that I actually have in terms of being able to have the opportunity to be able to spend quality time with him and to be able to get valuable information from him as well, and be able to hear his stories and how those can apply to whatever I'm doing professionally and what he's doing at Georgia State, how that matched with what I am doing at Kennesaw State University worked really well for me in terms of some of the things that I was considering throughout the course of the past year.
Well, good. And I'll say one thing, the mentor program is far more than a mentor program. It's a way to create a wonderful relationship and a wonderful friendship. So if you're thinking of doing this, you just need to do it. You need to be a mentor in this program and a mentee in this program. And if you don't, you're missing out.
So join the World Affairs Council. It's really important, because that's the caveat. You gotta be a part of the World Affairs Council in order to be a part of this program. But once you join, absolutely come to the mentor program.
Absolutely.